Yes, Pastor. I really convinced the daughter. You know, she's a nice daughter, very nice daughter. I see her all the time. I wish she were mine, but she's not. But I think she's convinced. Yeah, I think she believes me. You know, after all, I'm telling her the truth. I'm not telling her no lie. You see, I'm a one man. You know, I'm a one man.
Munchie at Summer Jam 2011 representing for Reggaeville, and I am here with the hardest salesman around town, who is Mr. Harsmoot, Leroy Wallace, main actor of Ruckus, and apart from that, you're also a very, very talented drummer. So, did you play the drums with someone at Summer Jam, this festival?
Well, this festival, I'm just passing through, you know. And me and the Congos are very good friends, so Scratch Lee Perry too. So I'm just passing through. I'm doing some work for Errol Organs and the Trenchtown Experience, and I'm based in Geneva right now. But so we have some shows in Poland and some in Geneva and all about. So I'm just passing through Summer Jam because, you know, I have a lot of friends all about, you know, like Jimmy Cliff. We got Anthony B just performing here, so I'm here. I know the Congos the Congos will call me to play some jam, so I'm around, I'm available, you know. So I give thanks, I'm here. I go to Jamaica the 25th of August, but I do some show with the Ground Nations on the 5th, the 6th and the 7th of August in France, all about some big festivals. So I'm around. I'm glad to be in Germany. Very nice place. Summer Jam, I think, it's one of the biggest in Europe for reggae music, and I really enjoy that. And so your station too.
Okay, that's good to know, you know. Apart from the names that you already mentioned that you're playing with, yes. You played with some great, great names in the past too. Yes. Would you recall some names of yours?
Like the Burning Spear, when Jack Ruby brought the Burning Spear to us at Studio One. I worked at Studio One for 25 years, you know. So I play John Holt album. I Want the Love I Can Feel in just 2 hours, you know. And it might sound like his joke, but it's true. He just sits on his coxswain piano and he's read out songs after songs, and we make that albums. I do Dennis Brown, No Man Is an Island. I take Dennis Brown to Studio One and I do that album. I do the Wailing Soul, you know, Fire Burning, Mr. Cole, Fire Coleman. I play all those songs. I play for Delroy Wilson, for Jackie Mito, you know. I play for people. Like in the latest song that is on a place like My Princess Gone Far Away, Jamaican, reached number one in Jamaica. So I play songs Mama, for Caperton, Bounty Killer do a lot of songs that I play drums on. So I play for old, young and a lot of different people. So I don't have to tell you about like Bob Marley and all those people from way back, Jacob Miller, when I used to play in the Inner Circle, Gregory Isaacs, all those guys you see in Rockers. I make them all in the movie. I tell them I'm gonna do a movie. Some of them believe me, some didn't. So I'm glad to see they make so much improvement after all these years, you know what I mean? I play a couple of songs for Jimmy Cliff too, you know? So I play for almost like 50% of Jamaica music. I play that. Yeah.
So speaking of Ruckus, was that actually your idea that you came up with? I mean, you have been a director once for Hong Kong, the movie. Yeah. So were you involved in the Ruckus?
It is, you know. It is. In the movie, I met Ted Bafalukos from Greece. I met him in New York when we was doing the Burning Spear show for the Schaefer Beer Festival. That was 1976, and he said he wanted to come to do a documentary about Jamaica, birds and the music and things. So I tell him, me and my friend Dirty Harry, yo, we just do two movies in Jamaica, so you better use us. And he really believe us. that time we do no movie. So he comes to Jamaica, 1977, and we do the movie. He didn't have a script, so I give him ideas. You see, records is about incidents that happen in the movie, you know. So, you know, every day we go on the street, we play for producers. They don't give us no money. Sometimes they don't. They have. Sometimes they don't have. And we are in the music not for money, for building the music. So we don't care. Sometimes we don't get paid. We are building the music. We see a bigger thing. And you know that's why I love Bob Marley, because all of us in Jamaica, we were thinking of just stay on Orange Street, that street that sell music, and play for everybody to come to Jamaica. But he go out there. He takes the music out there. So I really respect Bob Marley for that. And after you go, we say, oh yes, they really can. We really can do it. Because at one stage, when I played on Greenwich Farm with the Soul Syndicate band, I think, that's the treatment we get in Jamaica for those people that live uptown and our music. I thought, hey, I don't think we're going to reach nowhere with this music. But we keep on. And Bob Marley idea opened it up, opened more doors for us. And man, here we are now. I'm speaking to you. Yeah, my gray beard. Yes, it's been many years. I thank you.
I thank you too, and I hope it's still many, many years to come. I wish you all the best, and thank you very much for the interview. And you better keep watching, because we have a little scene prepared for you to look at. Have fun.
Yes. Ready now? Action.
Munchie, how are you?
Can't leave me alone, man. You see, down the road with the next girl, no, man. I'm vexed, no.
Oh, long time I don't see Munchie. They tell you lies on me. That's not true. I would never do that.
No, man, I'm not tell lies. I know so I have enough baby mother out there.
Munchie. You make my head hurt, me, Munchie. You know? I want to say something to you. You're looking so beautiful today.
Wally Malo!
Munchie.
I'm not like a sign.
Man, I never know you will do me something like that, Munchie. Man, you know I never deceive you. Please, don't believe them. Don't believe them, Munchie. Don't believe them, Munchie. You see this girl? She's a very nice girl. I never deceive her. She don't believe me. Very hard. How can I convince her? Are you all right?
Good, no.
Yes. Oh, the fool, yo. See? Rastafari, all right. Yes, we do.
Thank you.